one doing tonight? Well, we're gonna paint a flat-sided coffin bill in what I call a stress shad pattern. And first off, base coat opaque white. We'll heat set this. Then we'll do another coat. Okay, clean up the airbrush. Then we'll heat set this real quick. And then we're going to take and go over this with Createx Fluorescent Raspberry. Okay, then we're gonna clean out the airbrush and heat set this. Put this mesh on this bait, and I'm painting it Createch white over that fluorescent pink. And we just want to get a good coverage of this on that. That way our next color will stick out. Try to get that underside as good as you can get it. Okay, clean this out and we'll move to the next color. Now we're going to go with Createch Opaque Red for the next color. And we're just going to spray this over the whole bait, over that white and that pink. And this mesh, you want to get it really tight because you don't want that color going underneath the mesh. Just enough red. Okay, clean this out, and then we're gonna go to the next color, which will really make this bait stand out. And then I'm gonna turn my air pressure down a little. And our next color is Wicked Opaque White. And what we're going to do is just hold this bait flat and just spray that white over it at an angle. This is kind of hard to do this. I'm used to having it down by me. Okay. Alright, I'm going to dump what I didn't use back in here, then we'll heat set this real good. You just make sure you get this really, really dry before you pull that mesh off. I think that's pretty dry. Anyway, we'll just start taking these clips off. Then we'll just start peeling it off like a band-aid from the bottom just to get it started. Then we'll take and flip it. Then we'll just pull it up off the nose. Then we'll just strip it off just like that. That's what we have, so now we're gonna do a couple of shad dots on him. And we can clean up the bottom of this bait if we want to, but I normally don't. I just leave it the way it is. But like I said, normally when I paint these, I paint them for me. So, and then we're just gonna put the shad dot right there. That's not a very big one. So we'll just do it again. Just like that. Then we'll flip him over. Then we'll just put another shad dot right there, and again, not very big. And there it is, finished. Thank y'all for watching. I'll show you, after I get him clear coated, I'll show you what he looks like. Well everyone, here he is finished, so that's what he looks like, the old stressed out shadow with the red and the pink. Thanks for watching, and remember, if you like the videos and like what I'm painting, just hit the like button and subscribe. And whenever we reach 100 subscribers, I will do a giveaway. Thank you for watching. Appreciate it.